Let's go back to work. Next in line is John from Daytona Beach. John, you're on News 96.5. Go ahead.
Hi, guy. Question, how do you get, if you don't trust a family member or a friend to be an executor or successor trustee, what are your options?
Well, first of all, your category of people that you can look to do that job should be the people that are inheriting money from you. They have the most interest in getting the job done diligently, honestly, timely.
What if they're minors?
Well, that's not going to work. So then, John, if you don't absolutely trust an adult, then another option might be among this category of people that you choose two of them to be co-executors or co-successor trustees, and then that way you got two of them kind of looking over each other's shoulders. John, if that's really not going to work, then you might look to your accountant or CPA or attorney to do it for you. John, what I have never found people have luck with is doing institutional trustees, banks, and trust companies. It has always been disaster after you've passed away when I have beneficiaries coming to me and tell me how shabbily they've been treated by banks and trust companies. So I don't recommend that.
Thank you.
All right, John. Thank you for calling. We appreciate it.